the best. I heard this tweet somewhere where they said that you come to know the world has come to an end because Youngistan is nominated in Oscars. I don't want to live in this planet. So I was like, first of all, get your fucking facts correct. If it would be nominated, I myself would.
Yeah, you would be jumping on the street.
Yeah, I would be jumping, but I would be like, not bad, yeah.
Do you get a lot of hate on Twitter?
It's going down with every film.
So like, I get one bad tweet and then I cry like the whole day. Like, I can't handle the hate. How do you like turn it off?
I am used to it.
Used to it? What is the worst like tweet? You remember any?
Lots of them.
What is the one that stood out in terms of creativity?
The most recent one was, Jackie Bhagnani is coming out with a film called Welcome to Karachi. I hope he stays there and never returns.
Wow, that is awfully mean. And also slightly funny. But did you reply to these?
I replied to some of them.
Can we reply to that guy now? You wanna? I think it'll be fun.
Should we? We'll have to find. Can we find that tweet?
We got the tweet.
We got the tweet? Okay, okay. So, what do you wanna reply? I wanna start with Abhay Chutiye.
Huh? Okay. I'm catering to the family audience also.
You okay? Yeah. Listen, friend.
No. I would love to go to Karachi.
I would love to go to Karachi.
Take you along with me.
And drown you. It's really hard to think of like mean replies to tweets. I haven't tweeted yet, relax. We're causing a PR scandal here, guys. I want to make this guy understand that every time you tweet to a celebrity,
but
it really hurts.
Do you think people are here to understand?
Wow, dude, that's deep. Can you send him a picture?
The reply should be that now that you've been mean, I'm going to be mean too. I'm sending you a copy of my first film.
अगर कोई लड़की उसका मजाक बनाए, तो जाने मत दो.
Hi, congratulations on being mean. You have just won 5 free DVDs of my film Kal Kisne Dekha? Smiley face. Are we good?
Yeah.
Can we tweet this?
Yeah. All right. Nima, gets us go.
Yay!
Come on.
Yes. We have just made history and some geography. Please. Can I throw it?
One was also very funny that acting aati nahi. So my reaction was that I think ye Youngistan ka pehle wala tweet. just to make myself feel good, okay? Acting aati nahi. Shakal hai nahi. I said, sir, that's debatable, right?
Okay. Fair enough.
And फिर भी तुम फिल्म बनाते जाते हो पापा के पैसे खर्च करके. आई ऑल्सो वॉन्ट अ डैडी लाइक
यू. ओके वाओ, दैट इज हॉरिबली मीन.
तू अपने बाप के पैसे की टेंशन कर.
या आई नो द प्रॉब्लम इज बाप के पास पैसे नहीं है ना. अदरवाइज ही वुड ऑल्सो बी मेकिंग लाइक ही वुड बी योर फ्रेंड ऑलरेडी.
पापा ने बोला ऐसे फटे हुए कपड़े नहीं पहनने चाहिए, बैड लक होता मालूम.
या पता नहीं क्या क्या फटा हुआ तो कपड़े की बड़ी.
बाय द वे, my character was inspired by this guy called Devarshi Patel, who was an MTV roadies.
I'm a singer.
Gai.
Okay. Rokon ka gana ga raha hu.
Haan ji.
Socha nahi to socho abhi.
I got a call yesterday.
Ha.
My manager was like, sir, there's this call from this guy called Devarshi. I was like, I want to talk to him.
Ha.
Because my character, I got inspired from him.
Ha.
So I said, hello. He said, hello sir, I'm very excited. I'm in shock and I'm in disbelief. You took my name. I have put that article of DNA. Achha, now coming to the point.
Ha.
I have started this app company called Hookah Star.
Ha.
So I said, hook? I said, no, Hookah Star. I said, you're selling hookahs. No. H-U-U something, he said.
Ha.
And basically he wanted me to endorse that.
Ha. And are you going to? Hey, I would, man. I mean, you owe a lot to that guy.
Yeah.
If this movie gets accepted by the Oscars, you should do it.
Yeah. Okay. Then for sure.
Then for sure.
I'd sell my kidneys off to him.